If you ask real Marseillais these days, what's the iconic dish? The one thing you most closely associate with home, the answer might surprise you. Pizza. Marseille, it turns out, is the pizza truck capital of France.
So this could be a whole new beginning for you, Eric.
Yes.
I always said you should have a truck.
Yeah, I'll do it with you.
Do you have pizza experience?
Never did a pizza in my life.
Does he know this?
No, he doesn't know. I'm going to tell him.
Ah.
OK, let's go.
Our employer for this episode of the Real World Geriatric Edition is Jean-Denis Martinez. His yellow truck, a rolling pizza oven, is well-known in the neighborhood, meaning he's busy.
He's taking orders, too.
We're not going to be good at this. This is going to be like I Love Lucy.
More like a Laurel and Hardy.
This is like a nightmare. I actually have this nightmare, where like there's orders coming in and I don't understand what they are because it's in another language, and I don't know where anything is, and I'm falling behind. This is literally my nightmare.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Okay, get in there, man. Get, come on. Okay, Lucy, come on, man.
Shut up.
Put on this sauce. Put on this sauce. Yeah, spread it out there, come on.
Don't take my job.
No. Faut pas la courir.
Faut pas la courir. Okay. You don't push.
You don't.
On la pose, c'est tout. Trois cuillères. Three spoons. You sloppy, man. You're going nowhere, man. What's that?
What? I'm getting there.
It has to be even, the sauce. Champignon.
Fromage.
Okay, ham, mushroom, and cheese. Let's go.
Come on, man. The customers are backing up here.